Hello, my friends. This is a warning to all the flat earthers out there. We need to be careful. We need to be very, very careful because the globalists are getting very mad. And this news article proves it. Police, firefighters called in after flat earth debate turns heated. A family argument over whether the earth is flat or round became so heated that one of the participants threw a propane cylinder onto a campfire, prompting an intervention by firefighters. Police said a 56-year-old Brockville man was at a campsite with his son and his son's girlfriend when the woman began insisting that the earth is flat. The older man insisted the earth is round. The man became so enraged, he began throwing objects into the campfire, including a propane cylinder. What a fool. Brockville police are looking for the man and say they expect to charge him with mischief. We all know who this man is. It's Spaceman. But don't tell the police. We are peaceful flat earthers. We don't make war with globalists. But maybe we should hide from them, because it seems that some of them are very dangerous. So if you are one of those flat earthers and you want to hide, I have the perfect place for you. Contact me and rent my piece of land on the moon. Bye bye.